My name is Jim McGuire, and from Burlington, Newcastle. And this is Tragedy. It began subtle, a quiet but powerful whisper. It wolfed in his clothing. He came as a friend and offered me something that no one else could: escape, freedom, the ability to fly. He gave me infinity and left me needing more. Then, in one moment, it all came crashing down. And now I must face the ugly truth that's staring back at me. I have a cavity. Inside, I have been consumed by a demon of my own creation. My own selfish desires have caused my soul to decay into a hollow shell. The irony of it is that I welcomed him in, and I gave him control over my life. One taste, one choice, one time, that's all it takes to become addicted. One breath, one pill, one drag of a cigarette, one night alone with a lover. Each drag is an adventure, and each moment is a lifetime. Impossible to ignore, his voice is captivating. He goes by many names: lust, passion, love, acceptance, popularity, love, drugs, wealth, love. For me, it began as love. But one source of satisfaction is switched for another. The end result is always the same: a hole, a cavity which I tried to fill, but in reality, fueled. I tried to fill the hole left by a past lover with the escape of a drug, and now I can never escape the sound of his voice. His words are unsettling. He offers me his gift that escapes from my fears and struggles, but I know it's a lie. The protection he offers me is a knife with no handle. He traps me in my own selfish desires and makes me an addict to myself. But honestly, I don't want to quit. He comforts me when I feel the weight of the world on my shoulders and I am lost without his voice. I know I should want to quit, but he is the only thing that makes me feel safe and free. It starts small. A cavity on the surface quickly rots the roots. It takes control, and pretty soon, you are an addict.